He's traveling the world so we don't have to. The one and only resident rock hound, our master designer, Jay King, brings us his mine finds. And welcome in, because it is our big finale of the year-end specials. These are the shows you wait all year to see. So come on in. I'll take you on a full tour. My name is Sarah. It's the final 2 hours, not only of the year-end specials, but of the entire year. And you're not going to see Jay until later in February. So come on in. We've saved some of the best for last. Lots of new mine finds, from agate to kunzite to turquoise to opal. But if you want the biggest sales of the year, we've got clearance prices on kunzite. That's right. I know so many of you are crazy for kunzite. Are you ready for this? The lowest price we've ever offered. Retails at over $200, and today it's on FlexPay, so you can get that home for just $26 and change. This is a true exotic gemstone. We only have 250 of you that are gonna get in on a very rare find. It's a beautiful, soft ballet pink with that hint of violet, and it's already very popular. It's a huge customer pick. Again, about 300 of those to go around. I hope you are one of our lucky 300 that are gonna get that home today. Lowest price ever for kunzite. I don't think I've ever seen it. Kunzite at that price. All right, how about crazy lace agate, as well as the beautiful mystic agate? This was all mined in Mexico. Look at these beautiful, gorgeous, all natural agate stones. They're big, giant, freeform shapes, and it's now on clearance. Lowest price ever, 40% off. It's already getting 5-star reviews. We'll have matching earrings for you, but I just want to give you a head start, because if you want to lock in that beautiful mine find at the lowest price ever, go ahead and shop that one early, 730069. Okay, one more hot little item, because I know we might not have time for all of these, but I know we got so many savvy shoppers out there. This is the multicolor volcanic opal. That's right, Jay is famous for his opals. This is one of the best buys in the hour. It's less than $60 for all these beautiful, gorgeous shades of greens and browns and yellows. It's very rare, unique volcanic opal from Madagascar. These are all handcrafted. These are all handmade. Each one of Jay's pieces really is a wearable work of art. So come on in. I can't wait to take you all shopping. We'll also be streaming live on HSN's Facebook page. So if you want to join the conversation and come hang out with us, we can't wait to hear what you think about his year-end specials. And we're going to kick it off with something that is another great find. This is the golden cat's eye bead necklace, and it is not a short necklace. I might have to stand up, because there's so much necklace here. I kind of feel overwhelmed and outdone. It's only $69.60, so this is the lowest price we've ever offered on the golden cat's eye bead necklace. Oh, beautiful extended here at 36 inches, all 6 to 10 millimeter rounds. You've got some rondelles in there. It's all faceted. There are matching earrings that dangle beautifully, a little bit of that linear drop, solid sterling silver hooks to wrap all the way through your ears, so they're very secure. But I'm so glad you're watching tonight. Let's bring in Jay King to tell you all about it. It's a little 2-minute special for everyone. Jay, how you doing? Good to see you.
Yeah, it's kind of the drum roll, the finale here. But you know, it's amazing. We were talking to you earlier, but we have so many new things that nobody's even seen. We've got even got new mine finds that are now just launching right now for these final 2 hours. So it's exciting.
It is. Tell us about the golden cat's eye. This is such a beautiful gemstone, sort of a honey caramel golden shade. That
it almost looks like a butterscotch amber,
yeah,
kind of, you know, feel to it. This is, you know, this comes from Namibia. This is really special in the fact that it's actually naturally chatoyant. So chatoyancy is where Mother Nature already put the natural bling in it. It has, if you slice this and you actually look under, you know, not even a microscope, you could just look see it with a magnifying glass. If you look at it, you'll see the crystals, that they're microcrystals that go through the entire material. So, and that's what the light refraction off of that is what causes the chatoyancy. That's the natural gleam. And then, of course, to help Mother Nature out a little bit, even though she didn't need to in this case, we've hand faceted every one of these. And then you can see it on Ange, right? The 36 inches. So think about this, you're getting 3 feet of natural material. And then we've included a hook and eye, a sterling silver hook and eye. So to, you know, and that was by viewer request. I mean, our customers actually came up with that years ago. And so not only can you just put it over your head, but if you want to wrap this, the cool thing with when you buy these longer links, these like 36 inches, especially in these size of beads, you're making one buy, which, by the way, is ridiculous. The price that they're selling it is just beyond ridiculous. You're making that one purchase. So you make that one purchase, but you're getting a multitude of looks. I mean, there's so many different looks that you can get out of making that one buy.
You really can. In fact, I'm having some fun here. I had to stand up because I felt like I was shrinking. The tables are getting taller, or I'm getting shorter, one or the other. Maybe it's the necklaces that are getting longer. This is 36 inches in length, just to kind of put that in perspective. So it really is, excuse my microphone there, but it usually is a really nice, gorgeous drape. That's sort of like an opera length really here. But here's another way you can wear it. You can double it up because there is a sterling silver hook and eye on the back, and all of Jay's pieces, not only are they all handcrafted, they're all genuine gemstones, but they all have all precious metal, sterling silver findings. So they're very secure, they're beautifully made. That means you can open it up. And if you decide to wrap it around twice, you can, and then you get sort of another great look here, which you can wear them two at the same length. You could even do a little twist-a-roo if you wanted. You could do one as a shorter length, more like a choker, and then have one sort of as a longer length. But I like all the different ways that you can wear it because that way you get options. And today it's on clearance. So this is the lowest price we have ever offered. We're down to our final quantities. So if you want to jump in and grab the earrings as well, less than $70 for the necklace, less than $30 for the earrings. You can get the ensemble today, and we've only got about 200 in each of those for you to go around. So 085450, that's your item number. And we'll move right on over to a great new look. This is a brand new Azure Peaks turquoise necklace. This is just stunning. I'm gonna slide this little baby up here so it can be front and center, because we've got a beautiful trio. We have a necklace, we have the earrings, and we have the ring. This is a beautiful graduated profile, and all of these slightly graduated sizes alternating in the round beads, and then you also have these beautiful, gorgeous, almost like sort of like a tube shape bead, almost like a donut shape or the shape of a tire. Look how beautifully polished these are. The necklace that comes with an extender, so you've got options for anywhere between 18 inches in length, and you can add up to another nearly 3 inches, so you've got options there to get the perfect length for the perfect neckline. And if you want to add the earrings to your order, those are just beautiful and simple little stud earrings, but they're nice big 14 millimeter studs. The ring is a nice big centerpiece there as well. That's a 16 by 12 millimeter oval, all set in solid sterling silver. So that's all brand new. You're the first to see it. So Jay, you've been holding out on us for the big finale. This is something that no one's seen yet.
Well, yeah, this is, you know, we have so many items just like this that are all new designs. We also have a lot of new, actually brand new mine finds that it's the world launch form that nobody's even seen. What makes this, I just want you to check out, look at the color of this, okay? And here again, this is all natural. It's not, we haven't done anything, there's no enhancement process to this where we change the color. But this is in turquoise. This is what everybody's out there going for. I'll tell you a funny story. Is just before I came on, a friend of mine called me, and he had been watching the show, and he's in the turquoise business, and he was going, you know, that he goes, wow. So, and you know, like, okay, like he's a major player in the turquoise industry, and we got to talk, and. He's saying, you know, it's so true there. Everybody, he can't even supply. He has more customers, more inquiries, more people trying to buy from him than he actually has a product to sell. And one of the big things is, and you know, he's got some major world contacts. But this is what they're going for, right? They're going for these blues. This has a beautiful caramel matrix in it. It's really a unique design. It's a really kind of a fresh look. If you look at the necklace, they're kind of like, they're like wheels. And then what we did with this is we did the wheels, and this is Azure Peaks. This is a Mongolian turquoise. This is out of a certain vein that we were able to get into to mine. I don't have an exclusive on this turquoise, but we have somebody there that when they're mining and when they're pulling it out, that they have an open to buy. So we don't buy any mine run. We only buy the select materials. We do pay a premium for it, but we get the best of the best. And in the long run, we save a lot of money because we don't have a lot of waste. And it's so expensive to ship from there that we try to only ship things that you know, the top grade of the top grade, so that we know that we're able to get the biggest bang for our buck. But look at this on Ange. This is no just little small necklace. It's a great design, very contemporary. You can see the little round beads, or the rondelles, I'm sorry, that we've put in these as spacer beads. That's something new I'm playing with. And the reason I'm doing that is, do you see how well it lays? They act as pivot points. So especially when you got those big chunky beads like that, also that they're squared off. So by putting those rondelles in there, it actually is a pivot, and we do that so that it spaces the beads and makes it lay better. But again, go back to the quality, the color, the uniqueness of this. And I don't know of anybody else in the States that actually has access to this material that is selling it. There might be somebody that does, you know, that get it, but I'm not aware of anybody that actually has the rock.
I'm so impressed with the color, Jay. I mean, that's the first thing that just jumped right out at me. It's this beautiful, gorgeous, intense, deep sort of teal blue, sort of a green blue color combination. And Jay's right, and I'm so glad he brought this up, but the engineering of the design is a little bit unusual, something that you don't see every day with the alternating, the rounds with these sort of more like a tire shape. So it makes it very fluid. It makes it roll nicely on the neckline so it never gets caught. But yet look at the size of these beads from the profile. They really have a nice presence to them, and they're so vibrant. That blue, it's just electrifying. It kind of just jumps right out and grabs your attention. Very wearable. That graduated design just flows nicely all the way down your neckline. And it is very affordable for you today. And a lot of these prices, they do expire at midnight. Just gonna give you a little hint so you don't miss out on your all-time favorites. We have the necklace, we have the earrings, and the ring, which is really fabulous. I love the split shoulder design on the ring. I love the big stud earrings. Those are very nice and very large, significant specimens of a beautiful turquoise. And we love shopping turquoise with Jay, because this is your number one stone. I know this is sort of the heart and soul of what you do. This is where your passion began for gemstones.
Well, and I always say this, and it's also got me in trouble, so if my wife's watching, I always clarify this. Turquoise is my first love, but in a material, okay? She's my first love on that side of the fence. But, you know, turquoise was the very first. I grew up in New Mexico, in the northwest corner of New Mexico, actually. And, you know, so turquoise has always been a part of my life, a big, heavy-duty Native American culture that I was surrounded by. And so, you know, that's how I fell in love with it. It was the first material I ever worked with. It's one of the things that we're known for, that we specialize in. And we're in constantly searching, and we go from country to country. And it's changed so much, I mean, now. But this is something that's really unique. And here again, we only buy the best of the best. We hand select all the material so that you know that any of the material that we're getting out of these deposits, we're not taking the low grade material. We're not taking what they call mine run. We're only taking select.
And you always get an incredible selection here at HSN. So jump in if you love the Azure Peaks turquoise. And say hi on Facebook. We're streaming live on HSN's Facebook page. I'd love to hear what you're loving. It's Jay King's two-hour grand finale, the best of the best. And it all ends at the stroke of midnight. So a quick peek at something fun and fabulous. I know you're looking for big year-end specials. What about this one? What about a tiger's eye bracelet for $29.63? That's over 50% off. It's nice and stretchy, so one size fits most there, and you can jump online and scoop that up. 675 463 is your item number. A beautiful tiger's eye and hawk's eye. So it literally has that fabulous chatoyancy. It glows. It has that beautiful neutral color palette. And with J. King's signature sterling silver accent. Jump online and scoop that customer pick before it's gone. There's going to be a lot of items that sell out very, very quickly. And if you are a true gemstone lover, if you're a connoisseur, if you're a collector, and you know your exotics, I know a lot of you did not hesitate to scoop this kunzite earlier in the show. But now it's time to give you a full tour, final presentation, lowest price ever. I'm almost just speechless that we're doing kunzite, genuine kunzite, a beautiful ballet pink, lilac, lavender exotic gemstone, a beautiful graduated bead necklace with very significant sizes in the beads, all 8 to 12 millimeters. It's a huge customer pick. It's getting rave reviews. And today, a few hundred of you are gonna get it home today on clearance for $79 and change. Okay, Jay, let's talk kunzite with everyone. This is such a pretty gemstone, and you don't usually see it in a beaded necklace.
Well, you normally don't see it at all. Normally when you see it, you see it in a jewelry store and you see it in gold. Okay, you don't really ever see, I don't think I've ever seen anybody put it into beads. Here again, this is something, kunzite, if you think about this material that you're looking at here right now, and this is kind of the fun thing about what we do, and also, you know, that we're able to bring, I mean, you know, I think this is why people actually tune in, is they know they're always gonna see things that are new and different, unique, unusual, that you just don't see out there in the marketplace. And this is, this is beyond a stupid price. I mean, this is so far off the stupid chart, I can't even tell you. I mean, this is just crazy. You could not even, I mean, if I just told you what the cost of the sterling silver extender chain and just the raw material wouldn't even cover, you know, would be more than what they're actually selling me a finished product for. This is just crazy. Now, let me tell you about kunzite, okay? In 44 years that I've been doing this professionally, you know, where I've been, and I say professionally, that means I've been paying taxes, okay? In 44 years of doing it professionally and paying taxes, this is the one and only time that you've ever seen kunzite from me. I mean, this material, we've had several designs. We've been doing this for about a little over a year, almost encroaching on 2 years. And I just want to let everybody know that this is one of those things, this was an opportunity buy. It comes out of Brazil. We were able to get it this one time and this one time only. We were able to get this material usually is through the roof expensive. And that's why I've always stayed away from it. I mean, you know, I just never thought I could make a product where I could really give
Jay,
you the biggest bang
I hate
for the buck.
It jump in there, but it's already considered sold out. So congratulations. Okay. Stay on the phone.
They're so educated on this stuff, Sarah.
They
understand, they get it.
You've taught us all so well, Jay. And I know so many of you have been watching Jay over the last 2 decades here at HSN. It's nice to know what you're buying. It's also nice to know the source of the gemstones. It's also nice to know the guy who actually finds the gemstones for you. And that's what's so wonderful about shopping with Jay, because we really get to go directly to the source. We get to skip the middleman. We get to bring you some beautiful and fabulous looks. So let's talk about some other brand new designs. This is literally hot off the press. It's a hot spring agate from Nevada paired with a rare green opal from Russia. I'm gonna call this the showstopper of the hour. You're the very first to see it here at HSN. You get this beautiful sort of chocolate or coffee color in this wonderful pear-shaped agate here at the center, accented with this fan shape in a beautiful green opal. And then you've got a stunning beaded necklace with these fabulous high-polished discs, and they alternate with just another little hint of that beautiful, almost like a mint green color in the opal. And then they match up to the round beads, which take you all the way around the back of the neckline. And it's finished off beautifully in solid sterling silver with that adjustable closure. This has a nice length. It's 20 inches to begin with. And you can add up to nearly 3 inches with that extender. And then you've got another separate piece here in the pendant that gives you an additional drop of over 2 inches. And that is something you can remove. You can wear the necklace without the pendant, or you can wear the necklace with the pendant. We will have the matching ring and the matching earrings. I love this combination. It's very striking. It's very vibrant. I love the contrast of the two stones together, Jay.
This is, and here again, with this Hot Springs Agate from Nevada, this is a brand new launch. This is the first time we've ever used this material, the first time we actually ever obtained the material. Anytime that we can work with American miners, we always give them priority. So we're always out there, we're always interested. I actually found this 2 years ago at the Tucson Gem and Mineral Show. At that time, we only had a specimen. But this is just a specimen, and this will actually go in my specimen case. I'm getting kind of lazy. It used to be I'd bring in my rough, and then I cut my specimens that are going to go in my specimen case. And but now I'm just having, when the lapidary shops do it, I say, just cut me a specimen. You know, I don't know if that's good or bad, because that's part of my rock therapy, is actually being able to cut. I have a whole shop that, you know, in my studio, a lapidary shop where I cut my stones and polish my stones. I just love the contrast on this. And then we paired this back with some of the last little remaining of probably the coolest, one of the rarest opals that I've ever obtained. And this is that beautiful mint green opal. This is actually from Russia. It's Serbia is where it comes from. I don't know why it took me so long to say that. It comes from Serbia. It has a really unique story. This material was actually not mined per se, but you know, in Serbia, when Serbia and Croatia, they had a major civil war. And at the end of it, unfortunately, there wasn't a lot left, and you know, and the locals in this village, they went out to the local mine, which I believe it was a tin mine, and they went through the tailings ponds and the tailings that they had, the big tailings pails, and they found this opal material. So what they did is they all got together as a village, they gathered it, they put it on a military truck. It ended its way, they kind of smuggled it because, you know, the really roads, everything, there was still a lot of things going on at that time. And they took it up, and it ended up in Sweden. And a friend of mine who is a rock broker, mineral broker material that I knew from Tucson, he called me up and met me in Tucson. They brought it and we bought it. And this is years ago, probably, oh, at least maybe as much as 15 years ago is when we bought it. And we've been using it in our designs for years and years and years. And you're looking, the reason that you're not seeing a full neck, you're just seeing just accent pieces of that. This is all that material I have left. I doubt you'll see it at all. I just don't have anything left. And there's no way to actually get more of this material. So
it's a really unique
special opal.
Oh, I'm sorry to jump in. We're gonna move on due to our limited quantities. If you do want the necklace, the earrings, or the beautiful ring, I'm gonna encourage you to jump in right now. I love everything about this. I love the shape of the beads. I love the beautiful natural colors. I love the pop of that mint green, that rare green opal that comes all the way from Russia. So jump right in. You've got a dramatic statement piece. You have something that no one else will own because you're getting these exclusives here at HSN. And say hi on Facebook. Martha is here. Hello, Martha. Hello, Jeff. Jenny says, I have a lot of mine finds from Jay King. I love hearing his stories, and I love watching even when I'm not buying. If I could, I would buy it all. It's all so beautiful. So thank you so much, everybody. Jump on in and join us. It's the big mine find year-end specials, and we're down to the final 2 hours of the year. There's a couple items we may not have time for, but I want you to know about every special that we got. And this is also on clearance, because this is one of the only times you really get to shop so many great clearance items at HSN. This is the Yellow Mountain Stone Jasper Jewelry Collection. It is on clearance. The necklace is now $88.65. And we have the matching earrings for you down to $47.55. Big chunky, full-size, gorgeous stones. It's wonderfully polished. Jasper is famous for those beautiful swirls and natural color variations that just bring out the best of Mother Nature's gemstones. And you have the beautiful round polished beads that lead all the way up to the back of the necklace. Always comes with an extender. Big savings. When it goes on clearance, we're down to our lowest price we've ever offered. We're down to the final quantities. We only got about 300 of those in each. So you gotta be pretty savvy to keep up with the extreme shopping, the little speed shopping that we're doing tonight, full of year-end specials with Jay King. All right, are you ready for some color? Well, there is not another colorful gemstone quite like tourmaline. In fact, this is a beautiful necklace featuring watermelon tourmaline. It's the rainbow gemstone. Comes in every color under the rainbow. This is all natural tourmaline from Madagascar in a beautiful, slightly graduating silhouette. Fabulous shades of tourmaline. Look at this. You'll see pinks and you'll see greens and you'll see yellows and you'll see blues and blacks. And you see all these wonderful variable shades, and it is so beautiful on the neckline. It's the perfect sweet size. It's not too small, it's not too big, and it is on sale. Lowest price we've ever offered. You can catch that sale price today on HSN. All right, Jay, let's talk tourmaline.
Well, you know, like this material, you find it, you know, South America used to be my main source for it, for tourmalines. This is just like so many things that are coming out of Madagascar. In fact, one of, you know, the two key places in the world right now that there's numerous places that are really kind of key, but the two main key key countries that we're getting from Madagascar, the mineral wealth is just unlimited. And it's really not developed, and they're finding so many great materials. The other is Mongolia. As they're doing infrastructure, they're, you know, building in the country, they're making it to where it's more accessible for a lot of the operations where they can mine. We're getting a lot of new materials out of Mongolia also. But this is just, I can't tell you, this is just amazing. And this is all a natural tourmaline. It's a watermelon tourmaline, so it's got all the different colors of tourmaline in it. You really do have that rainbow effect. No two of these can be identical. You know, there was all kinds of ways. When I got this rough material, I knew that this was kind of what I call a one and done. It's not like I got a lot of it, right? I had just a certain amount of material. I knew that I could make a necklace. I knew that I probably didn't have enough material to make a lot of cabochons or anything else to add on it. So, because of the multitude of colors that this material comes in, I wanted to do something that showcased them all, right? That shows all the different colors, really a unique material. I could have, this is hard enough, it would have taken beautiful facets. But you know, I facet so many things. We've been getting a lot of requests just for smooth beads, high polish. And so that's what I did with this. It's really contemporary. Look at that. Isn't that that's a great shot right there. Ooh. And you really see the different colors there. Do you see it's almost like a chameleon though, because it is translucent. So no matter what you're doing, you see every time you put it against something else, you get a wholly different,
right.
It's a whole new different look.
It really does.
And that's what's cool about this rough material.
So,
isn't that wild?
It'll be like wearing a new necklace no matter what color you're wearing.
No matter what you're wearing. Do you see every time that you've put that with a different color swatch, it takes on a different characteristics. You see the light refraction, and that's because it is translucent. And so whatever you're wearing or whatever color that you're wearing, it's gonna take on a new life to that. I'm telling you this right here, and usually this material is so cost prohibitive. There's a lot of it that I've, you know, in my life, that I've just had to pass on just because, you know, the crystals were so expensive. This was a good friend of ours in Madagascar. And when they mine this, it's not like they have a tourmaline mine, right? As they're mining, in this case, they were mining apatite. And when they were mining the apatite, they ran across a small layer of this, and they mined it out, and we got everything. It didn't continue. This was just like, this is all part of, this is formed in a geothermal area of Madagascar. You know, Madagascar, of course, was, you know, volcanoes, you know, is what actually put Madagascar there. Madagascar, though, is so unique in the fact, if you have ever have a chance to maybe take a trip there, there's certain areas that, it, like I said, it's you kind of have to be adventurous. It is getting developed. Right now, it's not really developed. But these are the kind of materials that they're finding there. And what's really weird about Madagascar is there are reptiles, there are birds, and there are plants that you don't find anywhere else in the world that are only on Madagascar. It's really wild. It's just the flora and fauna of Madagascar is a trip. And now they're also finding, and they don't really know why, because you know it has split off of the continental African continent. I mean, that's where where it was volcanic. It was formed by volcanoes, but it has literally drifted and split off. And so it's a piece, originally was a piece of Africa. They are finding things that, I mean, they're finding emerald. They're finding apatite. They're finding sapphire. They're finding, they haven't found diamond yet, but they're finding gold. They've found silver. They're finding all kinds of, the mineral wealth. And the material wealth is there. It's just that there's no infrastructure. Mm-hmm. So they're just now starting to learn to mine, and it's starting to develop the island.
It's very impressive. I think you're gonna be so thrilled when you get this home, because it literally will go with every single color in your wardrobe. It does sort of transform chameleon-like in front of your eyes as it really picks up all the different colors around it. If you wanna lock this in today, know that it is the lowest price we've ever offered. We rarely get entire necklaces, entire strands of tourmaline. Tourmaline is also a gemstone that usually just comes in several smaller sizes. So sometimes you see a tourmaline ring with some small accents. You rarely get a whole necklace. So I love this idea. It's one of my mother's favorite gemstones. So definitely think ahead if you're thinking about wonderful gifts for either a birthday or whether you're looking ahead towards Mother's Day. But I think it's so pretty. Pinks and reds and berry colors and greens and yellows and browns and every different shade under the rainbow here. It's really fun. It's really festive. It does have that adjustable clasp on the back, so you can get just the perfect length. That's all done in solid sterling silver. But know that every piece you order today, they're all handcrafted, they're all handmade, they're beautifully selected and sorted by Jay King himself. So you know the source, and you know the mine, and you know the guy behind it. So you can't go wrong when you shop with Jay King. We've got some wonderful mine finds for you. Okay, but I know so many of you are crazy for our crazy lace and mystic agate combination. Go ahead and take a look, because I gave you a little sneak peek before the show. It was very, very popular. It's now on sale with clearance pricing at the lowest price we've ever offered. The necklace was $131, and now it's $79. So it's 40% off our regular price. The earrings are also delightful and big and bold and sexy and fun. Those are also the lowest price we've ever offered, $44.25. This also has some of the biggest rocks in the show. These are like slabs. This is like a platter of gemstones. They are thick. They are chunky. They're big. They're bold. And each one is all natural agate stones. Freeform shapes from 60 to 38 millimeters in size. And you've got the rondelles. And it is really going to be one of the most earthy and sensual pieces of the hour. So tell us all about it. This was one of your newest mine finds this year, right, Jay?
Yeah, this was a brand new mine finds. We're the ones that launched it. This comes from a good friend of mine who's actually an American, but it's mined in Mexico, but he owns the claims. So he has the deposits. He goes down there. He mines a variety of different materials. This is just one of his latest, his newest finds that he had on his property. And this is so crazy unique. He named it Mystic Agate, but it's because it is mystic. I mean, it's just so unique, so unusual. Here again, with this, the thing that we do is we try to take what Mother Nature gave us, and then each material is different, how it cuts, how it displays. With this, I went with these big hand-carved custom freeform beads, because you really wanted to get, you know, to really bring out the texture of this material, to bring out all of its really qualities, you have to go big with it. That's where you can see it. Now you can see the one that Sarah's showing and the one that Ange is wearing, all of them are gonna be uniquely different. They're all gonna be this basic design, this basic shape, but because they are a natural agate, it's a natural material, every individual necklace, every one that you get, they're all gonna be uniquely different in their own right.
Isn't so that
there
fascinating?
There are no two of these that can be identical.
Jay, I just wanna jump in and let everyone know, if you're even thinking about this necklace, I've gotta encourage you to not wait another moment, but go online to hsn.com. It definitely will sell out based on our incredible response. We only have about 700 of you can get the necklace, and only about 500 of you that can reserve the matching earrings. I would always suggest, if you see a matching piece, do the matching piece at the same time you buy the future presentation, because by the time you get the necklace home and you say, oh, maybe I do want the earrings now, the earrings will be gone. So it is our last big year-end finale with Jay King. He's not back until mid-February. These are the biggest specials of the year. We've saved some of the best for last. Look at the size of these stones. This is definitely the biggest stones we're gonna show you in the entire hour. Look how thick they are. You can actually see the natural color, those beautiful bands, those waves, those gorgeous striations. Every single one is that unique fingerprint from Mother Nature. And notice how no two stones will look exactly alike. Each necklace has been selected for you, so they will have that wonderful symmetry to it. But if I hold it up to the necklace that I'm wearing, you'll see slightly different patterns. So just know whatever necklace you open when you receive this at home, it's the one that you are meant to have, right? It's a match made in heaven. I love the length on this one too. You have an adjustable sterling silver closure on the back, so you can have it a little bit longer. But just for fun, I'm gonna hold up the two that I have out here next to each other. You can see that they're very similar, but each one will be slightly different. And you can wear this with so many colors. I'm wearing this with the green. It looks great on Angie with her beautiful blush top. But lots of options with this one, Jay. This is a significant piece and a crazy, crazy price for everyone tonight.
Well, you know, and I just, you know, this is kind of like, you know, that's what's kind of fun. You know, we always have our show after Christmas because it's kind of our way of saying thank you for the year. And it's always one of our biggest shows, and we always save a lot of things that we haven't, you know, a lot of new mind finds that we haven't shown through the year. But when you have things like this, to be honest with you, with this material, there is no way that you could actually build this. And I are the manufacturer. Okay. I am the person that goes right to the mine, getting this right from source. I actually designed this, so you can always tell, because anything that's big usually is me, right?
Don't hold back, Jay.
These are all free forms. I kind of penciled this out, and we cut it. It just came out so unique. It was so amazing. But this is a natural material. Where are you going to go? Think about it. Where are you going to go and get it? But the biggest thing that I think that I look at this, and I don't want people to actually think that you can take this from scratch and build it from scratch and be able to retail it for that price. This is a clearance. And when they say clearance, it's just that we're not able to bring it out. We're clearing out the last of the inventory. It's not that people didn't like this. I mean, the reviews on it are really good.
Yeah, all five
people
stars.
They love to collect these new, unique, unusual mind finds. But we still, at the end of the year, we do this, we clear, we have a clearance, and we get rid of things that are low quantities. In this case, this is something that we earmarked because I can't get any more of the rough.
Okay.
This was kind of a one and done on this.
Another update coming, Jay. Let me just give everyone a quick heads up. A lot of you are adding the matching earrings. They're almost 2 inches in length. And aren't they pretty? They're 26 by 18 millimeters. I'm gonna hold up another pair of earrings I have behind here just to show you that no matter what pair of earrings you order, they will be designed to match. So they will take two stones, Let me hold up my other one here. And you can see, so this pair is gonna be beautifully matched, and this pair is beautifully matched. Isn't that fun? So no two pairs will be exactly alike. They're all set with the sterling silver hoops on the back. I should say the hooks, so they just slide right through and then they dangle and float beautifully. The stones are big, but they're not heavy. I wanted to show you another wonderful feature I love about them is that you'll see that they're slightly rounded and domed, but on the back, they're flat. So they really feel silky smooth against your neckline, and then they stay in place. They just fall beautifully against your collarbone, and then the wonderful beads give you a lot of beautiful drape there. So it's a significant necklace. I'm sure you're not gonna go anywhere without getting great compliments. Today you're getting the lowest price and the final quantity. So quick update, if you do want the necklace, we have just, what, a few hundred remaining? And then if we do want the earrings, there's even fewer of those to go around. 400 in the earrings, and how many necklaces? We've got 500 in the necklaces. Let me give a few shout outs on Facebook. Let's see, where did I leave off? Jessie says she's loving all the pretty rings. Martha says, hi Jay and Sarah. She's been watching Jay King Mind Finds for years. She tries not to miss a show. She wants to know about agates. Can they be see-through and solid, or what would you suggest, Jay, from all your agate research?
Well, you know, agates, you know, people don't realize that's a great question. You know, there are people that their whole life is based on studying agates. And right, there's books written about all the different agates. There's some great, if you're ever at, you don't even have to go to a gym show. I mean, if you go to any bookstore and or go online, you'll see that there are whole, literally books written about agates. The cool thing with agates is agates like this agate, it came from that one deposit. There's no other deposit in the world that will look like that. It's the agates are based on that. As far as agates can be translucent, they can be where you can see through them. They can be like this, where they're just like misting, or they have like a crazy pattern in them. There's a lot of agates that are highly collectible. There's a lot of agates that are really super expensive. I mean, like, I'm so talking pretty. Like major, major expensive, as much as turquoise. I mean, you know, it sells for as high as turquoise does, that are very collectible, very valuable. The thing with agates, as a manufacturer, they're actually, it's really strange because it's a love-hate relationship. When you cut agates, you hate them because they're so hard. The only thing you can cut them with and you can polish them with is something harder than the agate, that being diamond. So you have to use all diamond blades, everything. That's how you have to cut them, and that's how you have to work them. You also have to polish them with either diamond dust, or you polish them with like something like black sapphire powder.
Really durable.
It's a love affair in the fact that they are so hard. When you do get a polish on them, it stays there. You don't have to You don't have to worry about it. It's gonna always be brilliant,
fantastic,
bright. And that's the cool thing about agates.
There's agate for everybody today. All right, so jump on in. We'll let you know when that sells out. So just like the kunzite, it's on its way to a complete sellout. You gotta jump online right now and shop yours. By the way, coming up, the most beautiful, gorgeous lapis you've ever seen. Lots of surprises and big more year-end finale options right after this. Don't go away.
The new year is here, and it's time to refresh, revive, and replenish. Discover new products, programs, and special events that inspire you to do, wear, and create what you love. It's your time to create the life you love every day with the help of HSN.
Worry about one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Electronics, fitness equipment, even jewelry can be covered. Shop smarts and protect your purchase. It's easy to add when you're checking out. Search Protection Plus at hsn.com for more details.
You can't afford not to be brave. It's not even an option. When life puts a wall in front of you, you break it down. Remove the fear. Remove the uncertainty. Be authentic. They say fortune favors the bold. I've been bold all my life, and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon.
I absolutely use FlexPay. It makes buying so much more convenient.
allows me to get something a little more extravagant as a gift, not kill the budget.
It's a convenient way to get that instant gratification.
It's great. It's a great way to shop, to be able to stagger the payment.
You might be able to get something that's a little out of your price range. It's a budget-friendly option.
It doesn't feel like it's too much money, and the no interest is wonderful.
It keeps me shopping because I keep coming back.
Shopping is easier than ever with the HSN app. Turn on notifications to get shipping updates, exclusive offers, and alerts on your favorite products sent straight to your phone. Now you can share all your fabulous finds with your friends right from the app through Facebook, text, and more. Save your favorite products all in one place. See it, heart it, save it. Download the app for Apple or Android devices by searching HSN app on hsn.com.
All right, we're going to keep you on your toes this hour. Stay with us. It's year-end specials with the one and only Jay King. We're going to talk turquoise. Sneak peek at what's coming up next. You don't want to wait a moment to scoop this one. It's only $59.30 for the beautiful turquoise necklace. They call it the number 7 yellow, not because that's the color of the turquoise, but that's the actual location of the mine. First time ever, lowest price on the necklace, $59. The earrings are $36. And the ring, that's $39. Look at this beautiful collection, 40% off, a beautiful handcrafted design with some of the most prettiest shades of turquoise that you'll find anywhere. A fun combination of those kind of rondelles and the brown beads. Just a quick look, because I want you to shop that one early. We've got lapis coming up next for those of you that love the regal blue. You love the royal blue of lapis lazuli. It's electrifying, it's breathtaking, it's intense. Intense blue. It's a wonderful ancient stone that never fails to just sweep me off my feet. When I see lapis like this, I'm so thrilled for all of you because you're getting in on a fabulous buy on some of the most beautiful, exceptional lapis in the world. And that's what J. King is known for. It's on sale today. The price ends tonight at midnight. It is on FlexPay if you want to use your interest-free monthly payments to get this one home. But Jay, it's just really mesmerizing. I can't say enough about that color.
And I know we've been talking about it during the whole event, but to be honest with you, if people want this grade of lapis, and that's the key, okay, this grade of lapis, and lapis that's not enhanced, it's not color treated, or they haven't done something to it, like you see this on Ange, okay, I'm almost having to say farewell to lapis. I finally bit the bullet. Last year, I went on 3 different lapis buying excursions. They're not fun. They're not, it's not cheap. And it's, you know, it's one of the things that we do that, you know, that it's kind of borderline here when you go look. You know, the thing with the lapis material, for some reason, it started about 5 years ago, but we were starting to see less and less of the grade A material. Now, can you get lapis? I can take you to yards where there's 50 tons. There's 100 tons, I mean, of lapis. I mean, thousands and thousands and thousands of pounds of lapis. And there's nothing that looks like this. This is what is just disappeared. It's just not available. Nobody that I know has it. All of this material you're looking at, this is all A-grade material. This is all material that I've saved, some of it over 20 years. That we've put back. And now, you know, at the beginning of this year, I finally just bit the bullet. And this is the grade that you're getting, guys, okay? This is what everybody, this is, it's not color enhanced. It's the real deal. This is what is not out there. It's not available. You don't see it. It's not on the market. You can't get the rough. I can't emphasize that more. What is happening, though, is what I just decided, okay, look, enough's enough. You know, I'm not going to be able to string this out. So what I'm doing is I'm designing with the material I have. You'll see next year, and to be honest with you, I already know what we're doing. I've already written over half the year. Today we nailed down the October TS. I mean, all of these projects and stuff, I have to work way out. So... because everything that we do, honestly, is all individually hand done. It's all done from scratch from the natural raw materials. We don't buy anything like this. I don't buy these already pre-cut. We cut them from the rough. So now what we're doing is we're going through the three warehouses that we have. We're condensing all the lapis into one warehouse where we'll be able to start working it to the final, like we do with all so many materials that you've seen in the past that are no longer available. Eventually, I won't have any more lapis. Next year, you're gonna see, I've put sprinkled in lapis in the shows, not a lot, very minimal, especially not a lot of neckwear, hardly any beads. It's mainly all cabochons, those kind of designs.
And Jay, we don't have a lot of these either. Let me just give everyone, just excuse me for jumping in. My producer's got an update for me. We only have a few hundred of these, right, at the sale price. So we're gonna put that little counter up here so you can have an idea. This is exactly what we have. I know some people watch and say, is that really how many you have left? And I'm like, yes, that's really how many we have left. So we won't lead you astray. We'll just let you know exactly what we have. I will tell you, this is the lowest price we've ever offered, and it's on FlexPay today. So if you love the idea of getting home a classic lapis necklace, honestly, this is so stunning. This is the color that you want. It's an ancient gemstone. It goes back to the Roman ruins. It goes back to the ancient Greeks. It goes back to some of the Egyptian tombs. It's a very, very popular stone, and it's timeless. And it really is one of the most ravishing and riveting blues you will ever lay your eyes on. And it really is the color that you want. Look at the depth of the color of these stones. So Jay, this is natural lapis, right? It's not dyed or treated, or it's not fake or faux. This is the real deal.
No, and that's the key thing. And that's what you're going to be seeing, is you're going to be seeing a lot of the lower grade materials that have been treated. What is so funny and so amazing, all those places you just named, where it was, do you know where it came from? They have actually taken it, they've tested it, and it came from the Hindu Kush region. All of those ancient artifacts, all that material came from the Hindu Kush region of Afghanistan, from these same deposits, where it's been mined much like it was 3,000 years ago. Over
That's
time.
Amazing. They use those same ancient trade routes for years.
Marco Polo. Okay, one of the things, of course, it wasn't called Afghanistan back in the day, right? In the Silk Road, the Silk Route, right? Marco Polo, one of the stops that Marco Polo made was in, which is now the Hindu Kush region of Afghanistan. That was one of the things that he got. One of the things besides silk and a lot of, you know, a lot of different spices and things like that, you know, that he brought for trade, lapis was one of them. When you see a lot of the artifacts in Italy that are, you know, they did a lot of scarabs and things like that, and they did a lot of carvings with it that they put into jewelry, basically, a lot of pins and brooches and things like that. It's what you see. That was actually the material that was mined in this same exact area. So think of the history of that and the uniqueness of it, that it went on that long. But people back then saw the value in it. You know, a lot of the famous painters, a lot of the artwork in Italy and in Europe, the blues are actually ground the lapis. They grew ground this up, these high blues. And that's what they actually made the paint from that they're doing, the oils. They would mix it with oil with the powder. And a lot of the people that professionally restore those ancient oil paintings, they still do it the same way. They do it old school. They actually buy this real high blue lapis rough. It's ground up, and they mix it with an oil. And that's how they restore like if they have chips or something where that's chipped off, or you know, something that's faded or whatever, that's actually how they restore it. But I'm just telling you, and you know, here again, believe me or not, also you're not going to see, do you know how much it uses up 3.5 to 4 pounds of my rough material to do this? And I'm using my bigger rough, and as
yeah,
you see my designs and what I'm doing, but all my designs that I'm doing now, I'm utilizing the rough, the size of the rough, to make what I can make from that. So, you know, like this, I had to use all bigger material to cut
Jay,
it.
Jay,
Really unique custom design.
If you're on the lines, we're counting your orders. Otherwise, we've got to move on because it's near entirely sold out. So congratulations, everybody. Really big, bold, beautiful lapis necklace. You're going to be so thrilled. Congratulations, everybody. Emma Marie says she owns a lot of J. King. More opal. So I think I just do this. Yes. Okay. Woo-woo. We got the switcheroo. More opal. This one is the multicolor volcanic opal bead necklace. A very unique volcanic opal that also comes from Madagascar, and we'll give you a look at this beautiful necklace. It's 40% off, so this is also on clearance. This is what the year-end specials are all about. You just never know what you're going to see next. Lowest price ever is on your screen at $59.85. Comes with the interest-free monthly payments for you as well. It's all handcrafted. And another stone that you're famous for and what you've personally fallen in love with over the years, opal.
You know, like, okay, so we, turquoise, that's what we're known for. Opal's the second. I travel the world. Every trip that I start out with starts going to a new turquoise deposit or to a turquoise deposit that I've already been to, and I'm, buying more material or finishing a deal. The other trips that I take, it all starts with I'm going to a new opal deposit, or I'm going to opal fields that I already know about to make more deals. Everything, every other mine find that you see is a spin-off from those trips. What's so crazy about this, and so this is volcanic opal, we introduced it, small deposit. This comes out of an area in Madagascar where there's a lot of geothermal activity, and that's how this is formed. That's how opals are formed. When you get these, they're the weirdest thing. They're like, they look like little eggs or little spheres. I mean, they're almost perfect. You know, you can almost string those and that, but you know, we have to cut them. This is what I call a shape bead necklace, all contemporary. It's cut right from scratch from the material. But if you even look at the custom beadwork, you see each one of these, and you know, Sarah's holding two of them right there together. Do you see how they're the same design, right? Mm-hmm. That it's the same shape, the same basic design we're doing, but they're uniquely different. Every one of them has its own signature, its own difference. And so when you get it, no one is going to be able to have one just like yours. It's impossible.
I love the shape of the beads.
Isn't that cool?
They're kind of like a little chubby bead. They're not perfectly round. They're not perfectly square. And I love that they're soft and rounded around the edges, almost like a barrel. I mean, that's really wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, well, you know what I did is I took these. It's funny that you notice things like that, Sarah. You got a great eye for, like, but you know, I actually designed these beads, how I got started, is I was cutting cubes, right? And I cut the cubes, and you know, we were cutting cubes, and then also I was trying to polish them, and so as I was polishing them, then I realized I was rounding them off, a lot of material, right? And so then I realized, hey, that looks pretty cool. I mean, everything that we do, 90% of what I do is by accident, okay? But then I got these and then I lined them up and I thought, that's really fresh, that's very different, very new. It's very contemporary. You know, it's kind of a contemporary look in natural materials. It really, I just love this necklace. I love the material. I love the uniqueness of the material. Mm-hmm. And also, I love the fact that it's contemporary look. It's not a round bead or a shape bead. It's just a really nice, it just flows really well.
It sure does.
Very geometric.
It has a nice extender on it too. So you, again, with all of Jay's necklaces, you have always a solid sterling silver, nearly 3-inch extender. So that means you can wear it at 18 inches or at 18 and a half or at 19 or 19 and a half or whatever length really works for you or your neckline.
And you can do it in quarter inch increments.
Isn't that nice?
So you can actually, accessorize with it in quarter inch increments as it goes. So I think that that's what really is cool about it.
And so
it really is custom fit to whatever you're, not just your neckline, but whatever you're wearing, whatever you're trying to accessorize with. Like, you know, maybe, you have something that you need to wear a little higher. Well, you can wear it higher, but maybe that you want to wear it over, like maybe you want to drape it down. Well, that gives you the ability to accessorize with it, depending on, and nobody's neck's the same, right, size.
Well,
so everybody,
it's just a steal
today. It really adjustable.
It really is. It's just a steal today. 40% off. That's the lowest price we've ever offered. It's all handcrafted. It's all genuine gemstone. It's a unique, very rare volcanic opal from Madagascar. So I'm excited for all of you to get that home today. That's what the year-end specials are all about. It's just one amazing buy after another. Nice to have so many of you tuning in. Everything's going quickly. So if you are... A lot of you already had a sneak peek at this one. It was very, very popular. So let's just dive right in.